الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين. Indeed, it is a great blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we are gathered here to praise His beloved. An action which is also the sunnah of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the Holy Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala states, Inna Allaha, verily indeed Allah wa malaikatahu and His angels, yusalluna ala nabi. Send durood upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, O believers, sallu alayhi wa sallimu taslima. Send durood and salams upon the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now there's a difference between our durood and the durood of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the durood of the angels. Imam Mujahid alayhi rahmah, he states that when durood, when blessings are connected to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is sending prosperity and virtue upon the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is elevating the maqam and the rank of Nabi Kareem alayhi salatu wa taslim. When it concerns the angels, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the angels send blessings through support and helping the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as we have seen through various battles. And when it concerns the ummatis, us, then this is concerned, then the blessings we are sending concerns respecting and honoring the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and also compliance. Now what does compliance mean here? Compliance meaning that we are obeying or we are practicing the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is very the greatest blessing that we can send upon him, that we imitate his actions, that we implement the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the best form of durood we can send upon him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And also the durood that we recite as well. So it concerns us, we are honoring and respecting Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, this is our main intention and our purpose here today. We shall sincerely recite naat and durood upon the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To sabbin ke Muhammad ke saath padhiye sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. رسول الله وسلم عليك يا حبيب الله صلى الله عليك يا رسول الله وسلم عليك يا Now to understand the kalam of Ala Hazrat, you do not just need to be a poet, but you need to have true ishq for the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as well. These naats that Ala Hazrat has written are drowned in the muhabba and the love for Nabi Kareem alayhi salatu wa taslim. So before I begin, just to explain the main couplet, the main verse, Zarr. What is Zarr? Zarr is dust or particles, okay? And Jannah. Jannah means to dust. When you grab two shoes and dust them, okay, this is Jannah. And Bezar. Bezar means sandals. And here we're talking about the blessed sandals of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So keeping this in mind, listen to the verse, opening verse of this beautiful naat, subhanAllah. Al-Hazrat, he writes, Zarr jhar kar teri
سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیری پیزاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیری بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیری اور میرے آقا کا وہ در ہے جس پر 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 ماتھے گھس جاتے ہیں سرداروں کے ماتھے گھس جاتے ہیں سرداروں کے ماتھے گھس جاتے ہیں سرداروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیرے پیزاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیرے پیزاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیری Now we have read the history of the companions, we have read the history, the seerah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we all know the sacrifices these companions made. One companion, he sacrificed himself in when the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was migrating. And they hid and they took refuge in Gar-e Thor. Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu ta'ala, he placed his toes to cover the hole so that the enemies could not spot them inside the cave. We all know the story, a snake bit the toe and he was poisoned. And he was on the brink of death when the Messenger awoke and he placed his best saliva upon this spot and he was cured. He sacrificed himself for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Other companions sacrificed other means for Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. SubhanAllah, what a great maqam these people had. That they sacrificed themselves for not the dunya, but for the best of all creation, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. SubhanAllah, he writes,
جانو دل تیرے قدم پر والے 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 کیا نصیب ہے تیرے یاروں کے کیا نصیب ہے سیاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیرے اور میرے عیسیٰ تیرے صدقے جاؤں میرے عیسیٰ تیرے صدقے جاؤں
عیسیٰ meaning the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Isa alayhi wa sallam, he brought the dead back to life. But the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he brought the dead hearts back to life.
Mere Isa tere sadqe jao, Mere Isa tere sadqe jao, Tore be tore hai bimaron ke, Tore be tore hai bimaron ke, بیماروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیری پیزاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیری
راشدین حضرت ابو بکر صدیق رضی اللہ عنہ, he was known for his honesty. Hazrat Umar Farooq Azam, he was known for his adl, his just nature. Hazrat Uthman Ghani radiallahu ta'ala, he was known for his generosity. He used to give so much wealth in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Hadir Qarrar, he was known for his shuja'ah, his courage, his bravery. Allah, he writes, Sidqo adlo karamo himmat me Sidqo adlo karamo himmat me char su shohre hai in charo ke char su shohre hai in charo ke char su shohre hai in charo ke zarre jhadkar tere पैजारों के ताज सर बनते हैं सैयारों के जर्रे झड़कर तेरे
और सिद्दीक अली रज़ियल्लाहु ताला सुभान अल्लाह व्हाट अ ब्यूटीफुल वर्स इज रिटन ताला अज़ल सोर्स यह इन द ओल्ड डेज व्हेन वी सी सोर्स द एंड इज स्लाइटली कर्व्ड यस स्लाइटली कर्व्ड तलवार झुकी हुई होती है एट द एंड Allah and the maqam of Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala during the Jung of Khaybar when the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told Ali to take charge of the Muslims, command the Muslims to conquer Khaybar, the palaces of Khaybar. During the battle, Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala, he came to such a joy, such a maqam and such power that he lifted the door of Khaybar in one hand and he fought the kuffar with the other hand. After the war, after the Muslims were victorious, 40 companions went to lift that door, but they could not lift that door. This was the power of Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala. Allah, he writes in this beautiful couplet in praise of Hazrat Ali radiallahu ta'ala. He writes, بہرے تسلیم علی میدان میں بہرے تسلیم علی میدان میں سر جھکے رہتے ہیں تلواروں کے سر جھکے رہتے ہیں تلواروں کے سر جھکے رہتے ہیں تلواروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیرے پیزاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے تاج سر بنتے ہیں سیاروں کے ذرے جھڑ کر تیرے
Models. Where do they go for role models? They look in the media, they look in the sports pages, they find role models everywhere. But subhanAllah, who are our role models? Allah Hazrat is saying, Kaise aqao ka banda hai raza? Subhanallah. Aqa. Who are our role models? Subhanallah. One role model, one great wali, what does he do? He goes to Anas Sagar and the entire river, entire lake comes into one small bowl. Another great wali, he places his hand inside his garment, his cloak in Baghdad Sharif. On the other hand, in some ocean, he's rescuing a whole ship.
Subhanallah.
You look at the Awliya Kiram, you look at the Sahaba Kiram, look at the miracles they perform, look at the power Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the qudra Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had granted them. And the maqam they attain through such worship. And this is why Allah he says,
Kaise aqao ka banda hu raza, 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 Bole baale meri sarkaro ke, Bole baale meri सरकारों के बोले बाले मेरे सरकारों के जर्रे झड़कर तेरे पैजारों के ताजे सर बनते हैं सैयारों के ताजे सर बनते हैं सैयारों के जर्रे झड़कर तेरे
इंशाल्लाह Now we shall recite a very beautiful kalam. I hope, inshallah, everybody joins in this kalam with me, inshallah.
Lajpal Nabi mere dardadi dawa dena. Lajpal Nabi mere dardadi
जद वक्त नजर आवे
आखिर में एक और कलाम कितना शाह पेश कर रहा हूँ खुशी पर
كما تشاء Ya Rasulallah, Ya Rasulallah, Ya Rasulallah.